Doxorubicin is a medication used to treat various cancers, including AIDS-associated Kaposi sarcoma and metastatic cancers. In this video, let's find found. What is doxorubicin? What is doxorubicin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking doxorubicin? How does doxorubicin work? How to use doxorubicin? What is doxorubicin? Doxorubicin, sold under the brand name Adriamycin among others, is a chemotherapy medication used to treat cancer. This includes breast cancer, bladder cancer, Kaposi sarcoma, lymphoma, and acute lymphocytic leukemia. It is often used together with other chemotherapy agents. Doxorubicin was approved for medical use in the United States in 1974. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Doxorubicin was originally made from the bacterium Streptomyces puccetius. What is doxorubicin used for? Doxorubicin is indicated for the treatment of neoplastic conditions like acute lymphoblastic leukemia, acute myeloblastic leukemia, Hodgkin and non-Hodgkin lymphoma, metastatic breast cancer, metastatic Wilms tumor, metastatic neuroblastoma, metastatic soft tissue and bone tumors, metastatic ovarian carcinoma, metastatic transitional cell, bladder carcinoma, metastatic thyroid carcinoma, metastatic gastric carcinoma, and metastatic bronchogenic carcinoma. Doxorubicin is also indicated for use as a component of adjuvant therapy in women with evidence of axillary lymph node involvement for resection of primary breast cancer. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity. Active infection. Severe hepatic impairment. Baseline neutrophil count under 1500/mm3. Recent MI or severe myocardial insufficiency. Prior treatment max dose of doxorubicin, daunorubicin, idarubicin, or other anthracyclines. Cardiomyopathy, CHF, impaired cardiac function. Side effects. Adverse reactions are common after doxorubicin administration, including fatigue, alopecia, nausea, and vomiting, and oral sores. Bone marrow suppression and an increased risk of secondary malignancy diagnosis may occur. Pharmacodynamic. Doxorubicin is a cytotoxic, cell cycle nonspecific anthracycline antibiotic. It is generally thought to exert its anti-tumor effect by destabilizing DNA structures through intercalation, thus introducing DNA strand breakages and damages. Not only does it the transcriptomes of the cells, failure in repairing DNA structures can also initiate the apoptotic pathways. Additionally, doxorubicin intercalation can also interfere with vital enzyme activity, such as topoisomerase II, DNA polymerase, and RNA polymerase, leading to cell cycle arrests. Finally, doxorubicin can also generate cytotoxic reactive oxygen species to exert cellular damages. Mechanism of action. Doxorubicin can intercalate into DNA through the anthraquinone ring, which stabilizes the complex by forming hydrogen bonds with DNA bases. Intercalation of doxorubicin can introduce torsional stress into the polynucleotide structure, thus destabilizing nucleosomes and leading to nucleosome eviction and replacement. Additionally, the doxorubicin DNA complex can interfere with topoisomerase II enzyme activity by preventing relegation of topoisomerase-mediated DNA breaks, thus inhibiting replication and transcription and inducing apoptosis. Moreover, doxorubicin can be metabolized by microsomal NADPH cytochrome P450 reductase into a semiquinone radical, which can be reoxidized in the presence of oxygen to form oxygen radicals. Half-life. The terminal half-life of doxorubicin ranges from 20 hours to 48 hours. Dose. Cancers. Cancer of breast, ovary, prostate, stomach, thyroid, small cell cancer of lung, liver, squamous cell cancer of head and neck, multiple myeloma, Hodgkin's disease, lymphomas, all AML. 60-75 mg/m, superscript 2 4q 21 days or 60 mg per square meter 4q14 days or 40 to 60 mg/m superscript 2 4q21-28 days or 20 mg per square meter per dose qui. Safety advice. Cyclophosphamide and doxorubicin are pregnancy category D agents. However, potential benefits may warrant treatment with these agents during pregnancy under special circumstances. Dose. Cancers. Cancer of breast, ovary, prostate, stomach, thyroid, small cell cancer of lung, liver, squamous cell cancer of head and neck, multiple myeloma, Hodgkin's disease, lymphomas, all AML. 60 to 75 mg/m superscript 2 4q21 days or 60 mg per square meter 4q14 days or 40 to 60 mg/m superscript 2 4q21-28 days or 20 mg per square meter per dose qui.